Bowie State University presents Stemming the Tide, promoting science, technology, engineering, mathematics through integrated and diverse experiences.
Stemming the Tide is a very creative approach that we are employing here at Bowie State to promote excellence in research, teaching, and service as pertains to the STEM disciplines. And our eventual goal is to encourage the engagement of minorities in the STEM disciplines as well as the STEM professions.
This innovative program is centered around research as its core, supported by three pillars: teaching as research, learning communities, and learning through diversity. STEM programs at Bowie State are located in three departments: computer science, natural sciences, and mathematics. The computer science department is home to the only supercomputer in the University of Maryland system. Research in the department is organized under six themes: computer network security, parallel algorithms, real-time systems, wireless sensor networks, artificial intelligence, intelligent agents, video image processing, virtual reality, computer graphics.
The virtual reality laboratory applies cutting-edge technology that is available in academia and industry. And we do group projects, and students get hands-on experience with the current technology and apply it in class, in lab.
The faculty and the natural sciences department are engaged in a diversity of research activities, especially in the areas of biomedical research and biotechnologies. Its protein crystallography lab is one of the most prominent labs in the state.
We've been doing crystallography here at Bowie ever since I got here 12 years ago, and we just were able to get our own X-ray generator and diffractometer so we can do the entire process of isolating, purifying proteins, crystallizing them, collecting the data, solving the structure, all that here with our students involved. And that's the main thing, is our students be involved in the research.
Science is challenging, but you can do it. So continue on your mission. If you love science, if you don't like science, get to love science, because science is wonderful. It makes the world go round. And Bowie State is a good place to start it at.
Some of our students have gone directly from here to biotech industry, and they've been very successful. Just got an email yesterday from one of our students who went to one of the companies we actually do consulting with. They sent them to graduate school, and now they're directors in other companies.
Another up-and-coming research program at BSU is the Biotechnology Research Program.
Here at Bowie State, we want to make science attractive, and we're working hard to give students hands-on, you know, different from regular theoretical knowledge that they can acquire from anywhere. With hands-on, my students are getting more excited, and I hope we have the opportunity to see them and to also interview them. You see, science is becoming more and more interesting here at Bowie State.
Faculty conduct research in collaboration with colleagues at other institutions.
One program that I'm involved in is a result of a grant funded to Bowie State in partnership with the University of Maryland School of Medicine from the National Cancer Institute. And I have partnered with a researcher there, and we're looking at the effect of an enzyme and its antibacterial effect. And particularly, the bacterium is called Helicobacter pylori, and this bacterium has been associated with stomach cancer. So our research involves the effect of an enzyme in inhibiting this bacterium.
Several faculty are actively engaged in research and chemistry with biomedical implications.
Chemistry at Bowie State currently serves as a gateway or a service course to all majors. So we service engineers, nurses, biology majors, but there's a big push here at Bowie State in order of STEM education, and currently we have active chemistry labs. We have just acquired a very talented faculty here as well.
Bowie State seeks opportunities for faculty to advance their research and leadership skills in the STEM.
The aim of this institute is to enhance the research and leadership capabilities of a junior STEM faculty, and also to develop a community of young STEM faculty that would really advocate and encourage students to participate in STEM disciplines.
The faculty and the Department of Mathematics conduct and publish research papers in prestigious journals. The dual math engineering program offers opportunities for students to get a head start on an engineering career at Bowie State University.
The best students who actually proficient in modeling and in prototype building, so they're getting jobs right away. So even, you know, well, still being in school, a lot of my students have been offered, technician positions of pro engineers, which is very, very highly paid.
This software is pretty advanced, and if you learn this software, you will be able to go into other fields when you're working, and if someone needs something drafted on the computer virtually, then you'll be able to do that with this type of software.
Bowie State is home to one of the unique programs in higher education, BSOC.
BSOC stands for the Bowie State Satellite Operations and Control Center. It is a very unique program. It was started around 1996 after the Model Institutions for Excellence initiative came on the campus, which was a grant. It is a partnership between Bowie State University and NASA Goddard and Honeywell. It is unique because our students have an opportunity to learn how to operate and control one or two of NASA's small Explorer satellites. Basically, Bowie is the only undergraduate HBCU in the country that has this type of program. Students have an opportunity to be certified in one of three areas: spacecraft analyst, mission planner, and command controller. This is unheard of. And most of our students have gone through, we have given somewhere in the neighborhood of 90 to 100 certifications, where students have either had one or two, in some cases three, certifications from the program.
Bowie State University is proud to communicate to the general community useful information through an exciting television outreach program. The goal of Stemming the Tide at Bowie State University is to establish the project for integration, research, teaching, and learning, with three pillars: teaching as research, learning communities, and learning through diversity. Bowie State University is on the move to achieve excellence in STEM research, teaching, and service. Join us.